Oh, and welcome back to Blaupalooza. We're still on our adventure in Feel the Snow. We're still looking for some more wool. And I need to eat. Cause my guy's hungry. Are there other creatures I can get wool from? There are some, but I feel that the big guy is pretty much the easiest. Wish I could find him. Where are you, big guy? Man, I guess there's a whole bunch of areas I haven't looked. But, let's see. I've crafted quite a bit of things since I was last fighting these things. Should I take on one of the goblins? Hey goblin, come here. I got some meat. Okay. Oh, he's dropping. Yeah, stone sword. I should go run home and build myself a stone sword. More powerful sword. Do. Going east. It's over to the right. But first, I should make myself a sword of stone, so I have a better chance of beating him. Food. Man. Is there something amongst there? Maybe boxes and a amongst a fence or something. Then again, I'm also trying to find a big guy. One of the big guys. I don't know all the names of the creatures in this game. There's those slimes. The grows. Big guys, there's the black bricks, or some kind of magical rune brick thingy. Then there's those goblins. There's chickens in the game. There's these birds. I probably need to make a horn to make those birds not move. Then I can attack them and get their feathers for. Okay. Let's open this. Put some stuff away. Eskimo. I've gotten 5 Eskimos so far. Ice cream stick things. I haven't used any of them. Again, I kind of feel like I'd be wasting them if I used them. Because they give you temporary buffs when you use them. Anyway. Then again, you never get the temporary buffs if you never use them. Food. Craft that wooden stick so I can craft that stone sword. Boom. Now I have a stone sword. Attack 14, attack 7. Twice as powerful. I could sometime make a shield, but I don't feel like I need a shield right now. You know? Nice and full. Night. It's to the east. There's another one. That's to the north. That going any farther north. Slime's nearby. Let's see. You mean I had two wooden swords? Kinda stinks. I kinda wanna have my... Well, I'm just gonna switch to my stone sword. There he is. When I fight him. I won't fight him until the morning because I don't need these guys spawning in as I fight him. Because there's already plenty of things spawning in one day when I fight him. He summons some like tiny slimes. On the downside, I think more dangerous nightmares come out after I beat the slime. Something like that. Okay. Half an hour. More 15 seconds. And come at me. 2, 1. And it's daytime. So... Ooh, I beat him. That was pretty easy. Let's see what my journal says. Visit the rescued citizens. Saved a villager. He is waiting for you in his shop. And he is not alone. Yay. Wait. Yeah. I heard you, big guy. Other big guys around. Kind of sensing a no. Let's see, map. Okay. Let's go see who we saved. Hey. Up. No, I just saved that guy. Nope, he's just... That same dialogue. Woohoo. Hey, I'm so glad to see you. Thank you for saving me. For this, I'll even give you a discount in my shop. You? Offering a discount? Is that really you, Joe? Are you feeling okay? After all that just happened, I'm honestly not so sure. But I already regret what I said. Then there's this little girl. Do you see that huge candy? Yes, this sort of candy is hard to find. I really, really want one. So am I supposed to make money to gift her so she can buy that candy? I don't know. See, let's talk to him. Joe, do you know what happened here? Why do you ask? You're not going to do. You're going to do something crazy, aren't you? I have to rescue the others. That's so like you. I can't remember much, but I know some people who might. In the meantime, can you help me out? I had a large batch of specialty sweets headed here. But the caravan vanished out in the snowless lands. They're pretty expensive. Do you think you could try to find them? Gotta go out to the snowless lands. I'm curious about in the game is why do they add more building choices so late? Well, because it's not that late in the game. Yeah, I already have my house. I mean, it's nice to have other options too. Make my house out of other designs and stuff, and a potion. But wouldn't it be nicer to have that earlier on? I mean, that's just probably just me. Too late. You missed the main performance. You should have seen how they ran. Almost dropped their bags. Wait, they took the bags? Where did they go? No idea. Small fry. But their camp should be nearby. Here, this should come in handy. Just in case any of them are still around. Wouldn't want that cute little head to be smashed under a club. Is nothing to give me. There's nothing here. This is nice enough to give me a health potion. It says a mage hat. I don't need a mage hat. I need a warrior's hat. Meat. Dang it. Well, that's all for now. I'll see you guys next time on Blaupalooza. Y'all have a good day. Bye.